A viewer wrote into CBS 13 asking why flags are at half staff today. We got some answers for you, Willa. Today is National Peace Officers Memorial Day. In 1962, President Kennedy designated May 15th as National Peace Officers Memorial Day and the week as National Police Week to remember law enforcement killed in the line of duty. In 1994, President Bill Clinton signed the crime bill requiring flags be flown at half staff on May 15th.